Hi, I'm Jos Harbos and I'm one of the student psychologists of Tilburg University.
And my name is Margreet van Laarhoven. I'm also a student psychologist at Tilburg University. When you're trying to cope with recently initiated personal problems or study-related problems, we're here to help you. The most occurring questions we meet center around stress, concentration problems, loss of routine, and fear of failure. Our services consist mainly of individual counseling sessions, consultation and advisory, but also group training and workshops. Nowadays, all of these services are offered online or by phone. Please take in account that our services aim at short-term problem solving, meaning a counseling cycle of average 3 sessions. Therefore, we're not in the condition of offering you an intensive therapy. Access to an intensive therapy can be found by contacting your GP and ask for a reference to it. Something about our personal touch. In the sessions with students, we try to combine evidence-based techniques with state of art, which means that when meeting a unique individual student, we will try to modify useful proven therapeutic techniques to the specific situation of the student. We can imagine that some questions remain unanswered after this short pinch. Luckily, there's a lot of information to be found on our site. Useful information about all kinds of topics and problems, ways to deal with them, and of course, also an instruction about how to contact us. The easiest way to get access is just Google Student Psychologist Tilburg University and you're in. There you'll also find our email addresses. Any questions or remarks, just send us a mail. Helping students is a very interesting job and we enjoy doing so. So please don't hesitate, check us out by Googling our site, Student Psychologist Tilburg University. Bye bye and maybe see you around sometime.